Hello, how are you? Sarah, the English teacher, asks us a question. What do you miss? So Sarah, these are the things that I miss during confinement. I miss my family.
I miss talking to my friends face to face. Hi, how about you?
I miss teacher. I really miss playing with my cousins in the park, and especially I miss enjoying the sun and the beach.
I miss drinking coffee with my friends.
I miss my class.
I miss my friends because I like to play with them. I miss my grandpa.
I miss your hugs and kisses.
I miss shopping.
I really miss riding a bike.
I miss going to the park. I miss going to the school.
I miss traveling.
And I miss working in a crowd.
I miss my hairdresser.
I miss all of my family.
I miss going to the picnic.
I miss a lot of my friends.
I miss my family.
I'm very happy.
I miss a lot of friends.
I miss my family. My mother, my father, my sister.
I miss reading too. Little kids.
I miss school in general.
I miss my liberty.
I miss a STEM lesson.
I miss talking with the children face to face.
Hello children.
I miss my classmates and teachers.
I miss you very much. And I want to go back to school.
I miss classes with you and Ed.
What was miss doing PE with you?
Jesus.
I miss my friends, my teachers.
I miss my friends.
I miss school, my teachers, my friends.
I miss so much my kids from the school.
I miss going out with my family.
I miss teachers.
I miss classes of English.
I miss traveling.
And finally, I miss school, but do you know why? Because it's the place where you are. So that's all, and bye, see you soon.